U2 put on a show on Berlin's U2 line as Bono and The Edge take subway ride. U2's Bono and The Edge have taken a trip on the Berlin subway line that shares the band's name and played a short concert on an underground platform. The musicians took a special train from the Olympic Stadium, near the western end of the U2 line, to the Deutsche Oper stop. Local radio station Radioeins, which gave out tickets for the ride, said about 120 people joined them on the train. Bono and The Edge played a few songs on the platform at Deutsche Oper to wrap up their appearance, which follows the release of U2's new album Songs of Experience. AP. Berlin, U2's Bono and The Edge have taken a trip on the Berlin subway line that shares the band's name and played a short concert on an underground platform. The musicians took a special train Wednesday from the Olympic Stadium, near the western end of the U2 line, to the Deutsche Oper stop. Local radio station Radioeins, which gave out tickets for the ride, said about 120 people joined them on the train. Bono and The Edge played a few songs on the platform at Deutsche Oper to wrap up their appearance, which follows the release of U2's new album Songs of Experience. Frustration is growing for residents of the Kensington Manor apartment building, deemed unsafe to live in a couple weeks ago. Some tenants were supposed to be allowed back in to retrieve belongings at 6 a.m. Wednesday, but hours later, they were still waiting outside. City of Calgary engineers made the call to evacuate the building after an inspection showed major structural flaws. Communication continues to be an issue for residents. There was already confusion about how much time each tenant would have to pack and use the elevator. In the email, I was told I would have from 6 to 8 to pack, 8 to 9:30 to use the elevator, and I'd have to leave the building by 11:30, one woman said. I've spoken to my landlord, Larry, and he says that I have 6 hours to pack. I'm not sure if it's 6 hours to pack, 2 hours to use the elevator, or 4 hours to pack, 2 hours to use the elevator. Others say the situation could be worse. Kevin told 660 News, management has already helped him find another place to live. We lived here for a couple months and we had no issues. They did the absolute best they could, given the circumstances, to get everybody in the know, as quickly and easily as possible, he said. The original expectation was residents would be all moved out by December 13.